Friday, November 14th, she left her home at 7:30 a.m. and arrived at Mr. Parker's home at 8:15 a.m. She left his home at 8:45 a.m. and arrived at her office at 9:15. She then leaves the office again at 12 and arrives back at Mr. Parker's home at 12:30. She then leaves again at 1 p.m. and arrives back at work by 1:20. Yeah, essentially, it's just that 2 to 3 times a day, anywhere from 3 to 6 days a week.
What does he do?
What do you mean, like, in a day?
I mean, what's his job?
He's in construction. Okay, so we get his photo ID, his info. Do you want the photos?
No.
Have a nice day, Mr. Willis.
Gun.
What? What do you need a gun for?
Protection.
Protection? You need protection from the guy who's screwing your girlfriend?
Look, I just want to scare him, all right?
Some scary bullets for your scary gun. Look, Mr. Weathers. I don't care what you do with this thing. Just be aware of the situation. You got a girl, a lover, and a jealous boyfriend. You throw a gun into that mix, how do you think it's gonna play out? Just know that if you use it once, you gotta be prepared to use it 3 times. You get what I'm saying?
Who are you?
I'm Mark.
Well, what are you doing here?
You know me?
Yeah, I know you.
So you know about me?
man. You know, this isn't the time or the place.
You knew about me and you still did it?
Look, man, whatever problems you two have, all right, I you know, it's something you two need to... You serious? You brought a gun? You gonna shoot me over her?
Aren't you even sorry?
Man, I'm, you know how it is. I'm a guy, all right? If it's simple...
Shut up!
Look, man, I could tell you're a little on edge. I understand, all right? We can't be doing this in my living room, okay? All right? I'm not gonna call the police or anything if you just leave. All right, that's the deal.
Oh, my God.
Hey, it's me. I wanted to see if you wanted to grab lunch. I guess I'm too late. I'm getting off work early, so I'll be home when you get off tonight. All right, well, love you. See you soon.